and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. Oh, chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his horn did obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices.
Heavens, you have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar. Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment. Is it something? Farewell, chosen undead.
Are you back for more? Plenty of it here. Freshly.
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries. I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head high.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
Second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem.
Sense great potential indeed.
Thank you.
get yourself killed. Neither of them.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
gone wrong with Embers these days?
Those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the... No. Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure. But, well, we're friends now. I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
What's wrong with you?
Well,